Here's how to make a Witch's Brew cocktail in your BlendJet. Add vodka, apple vodka, frozen blueberries, agave, purple food coloring, and ice to the BlendJet and blend for 1 to 2 cycles. When it's finished blending, pour into a martini glass and serve. Enjoy!